charging the RS2100 wearable scanner. In this video, you will learn how to charge the RS2100 wearable scanner. Mount the charger with screws or cable ties before use. Connect a USB-C cable to the power supply. Connect the power supply to a power receptacle. Connect the USB-C cable to the charging dock. Remove the scanner from the slim mount. Position the scanner so that the charging contacts on the scanner align with the charging contacts in the charging slot. Insert the scanner into the charging slot. Press firmly until the slot tabs click into place. The scanner's LED indicator illuminates to indicate it is charging. Cleaning the charging contacts on an RS2100 wearable scanner. This video will teach you how to clean the charging contacts of an RS2100 scanner. Remove the scanner from the slim mount or charger. Use a lint-free swab or cloth moistened in 99.7% isopropyl alcohol to rub any debris from the contacts gently. Allow the solvent to evaporate. Pairing an RS2100 wearable scanner with a device. In this video, you will learn how to pair an RS2100 wearable scanner with a device. The RS2100 sends decoded barcode data to paired Zebra devices and other devices using Bluetooth. There are four ways to pair your RS2100 with your mobile device. The first option is NFC tap to pair. To pair using NFC, ensure NFC is enabled on the device. Align the NFC icon on the scanner with the NFC icon on the device and tap. The notification LED blinks blue, indicating that the RS2100 is attempting to establish a connection with the device. When a connection is established, the notification LED turns off, and the RS2100 emits a single string of low and high beeps. The second option is SSI Bluetooth pairing with a Zebra mobile device. On the device, navigate to Apps, select Bluetooth Pairing Utility. The Bluetooth Pairing Utility opens. Using the scanner, scan the barcode on the screen. The status LED blinks blue, indicating that the scanner is attempting to establish a connection with the device. When a connection is established, the status LED turns off, and the RS2100 emits a single string of low and high beeps. The device indicates a successful pairing attempt with a toast notification. When the Bluetooth connection is established, dialog box notifications display on the device's screen. The third option is pairing it with a consumer Bluetooth device. Use the barcode in the product reference guide or the on-screen barcode to enable the HID Bluetooth profile on the scanner. Navigate to the Bluetooth pairing page on your mobile device. Select RS2100XXXX. XXXX corresponds to the scanner's ID. When a connection is established, the notification LED blinks green and the scanner emits a beep. The fourth option is pairing with a Zebra Bluetooth adapter. The RS2100 Bluetooth profile supports scan to pair. Reset the scanner to factory default mode by scanning the barcode provided on the screen or in the quick start guide. Then scan the pairing code on the adapter. The status LED will blink green and blue, indicating that the scanner is attempting to establish a connection with the device. When a connection is established, the status LED turns off and the scanner emits a single string of low and high beeps. Using the slim mount with the RS2100 wearable scanner. In this video, you will learn how to use the RS2100 wearable scanner with a slim mount. Start by attaching the scanner to the slim mount. Push the LED end of the scanner into the plastic slot. Press the front end of the scanner into the slot. Push down firmly until the tabs close around the scanner's tab notches. Next, place the slim mount on your hand. Loosen the finger strap and wrist strap. Slide your hand through the wrist strap and your index finger through the finger strap. Pull the mount onto your hand until the wrist strap sits comfortably on your wrist and the finger strap is at the base of your finger. Secure the wrist strap and finger strap. To remove the scanner for charging or cleaning, stabilize the mount with your thumb and middle finger. Using your index finger, pull up on the front end of the scanner until it disengages from the mount. With the scanner removed, you can clean the slim mount. Use an approved cleaning agent or mild detergent on the fabric. Keep the fabric around the trigger dry. Allow the fabric to air dry. Use a soft brush or compressed air to remove debris from the trigger contacts inside the plastic scanner mount. A cleaning cloth may damage the trigger contacts.